I'm down here at the Prudential Center right now, about to get on one of Boston's famous duck tours, and we'll have to see how it goes.
So yes,
all right, we're now on the Boston duck tour. We have a very enthusiastic tour leader.
Folks, how are you guys doing today? Doing all right? Within Copley Square is Trinity Church, which has been here since 1877. Designed by Henry Hobson Richardson, goes along with the likes of Lewis H. Sullivan, Frank Lloyd Wright, as the three greatest American architects of all time. Believe it or not, we have had swan boats in our lagoon ever since 1877. And there's always stuff going on outside of the State House right here. So that is one of 95 Dunkin' Donuts in our city.
We're currently outside the Lenny's Aiken Bridge, and we're talking about the big day.
It is the nation's largest public works project in history. It's been going on forever. That is the correct answer. Forever. And we are, or we are not, finished.
We are about to go into the water, and let's hope we don't get too wet.
Welcome to the Charles River.
Yeah, pollution.
Generally, folks, that's where I get a round of applause.
Right now we are in the Charles River. Everything's been good so far. Very nice day to be out on the water, and we're having some younger kids do the driving.
When did you get to Boston? Yesterday, today, yesterday. Have you done anything fun since you've been here? Not really, nothing at all? You haven't done anything fun at all? Nothing. Not a single thing. It's hopeless. All right, so nothing fun at all, okay. Might be able to make out some stadium lights out there just to the left of the flagpole. That's where Fenway is. April 20th, 1912 is when Fenway opened up, the nation's oldest professional baseball park. Let's give this
Well, it's gotten a little chilly out here, but luckily the duck tours provide blankets. It's a very good idea, and I know that's making me a happy person right now, as it's a little bit frigid on the water, but still beautiful out.
Off to the right, that's the Hatch Memorial Shell. Every 4th of July, that's where the Pops perform. It's like a concert hall. It's like a hollowed out cantaloupe on the other side. Franklin's parents.
We're now in Tremont Street. We just went by the Omni Parker Hotel, which is pretty gorgeous. And known for Boston cream pies, apparently. And we passed Government Center. And now we are headed further down Tremont Street, almost in the direction of Emerson College.
3, 2, 1. Jaywalker!
We're now on our way back to the Prudential, where we started this lovely duck tour, and we're going by the gardens and the commons, and we passed Emerson College and got talked about a little bit, so that was nice. And apparently, we're not the first to do the duck package, and it's very popular. As you've seen here today, the duck tour is one of the best ways to check out all the beautiful sights in Boston. If you're a tourist or a local who's never been on a duck tour, it's definitely something worth checking out. For EIV News, I'm Jackie Rogers reporting.